I mean, it was a fantastic experience. It's been a long time coming, you know. We've been together for a while, but we were waiting for this day, and a fantastic atmosphere, and it was a great game, but unfortunately we couldn't quite get the result we wanted.
How far can you go in this competition? Because like you say, it was a good performance, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We've got loads of confidence in ourselves, you know. We've tried to play a lot today, pass the ball the best we can, and try and create chances, which I think we've done. I've done all game, so I think we've achieved what we've set out to do, apart from the result. But you know, we'll get stronger from here, and I'm sure we'll get the results to get us through the group and hopefully further in the competition.
I hope we will do a good game against another game. When we have another game.
And what was it like playing here at Old Trafford tonight? What was it like playing at Old Trafford in this atmosphere?
Yeah, I'm very, very, very happy to play here, and it's a very great for me to play here. Today I do my dream. I hope it will be okay in the future.
So what's it like representing Senegal in the Olympic Games? That's quite an honour for any footballer, isn't it?
Yes, it's an honour for me to represent Senegal in this Olympic game. And I hope they will be happy for us.
Obviously, we're disappointed we never got a win, but we want to take a positive from it. It's our first game, and obviously, we get a point, so it's nice to get the ball rolling today. But yeah, obviously, disappointed that we never got the 3 points.
You're an Olympian now. Tell me what that feels like representing Team GB.
Yeah, I think it was a proud moment for everyone today. You know, all of our families as well come down to watch the game, and so it was a great moment. Like I said, it's a shame we couldn't top it off with a win, but like I said, we're bounced back and we're ready to go at Wembley.
But you're still unbeaten. How far can you go in this competition, do you think?
We're in it to win it. You know, we believe we can go all the way. You know, that's our third game now since back from pre-season, and I think we get better and better as the tournament goes on.
Yeah, it was a good game. I think we started very well this game, but after we won mistake in the free kick, we conceded one of the first goals. But I think I'm so proud of my team today. I think they work hard and they give all the best today.
Do you think you're going to be a surprise package in this tournament?
We hope so. We're here for try to give our best and make happy the people in Senegal.
Senegal's a proud footballing nation. How do you think everybody back home is going to be feeling having watched that game tonight?
I don't know. We know we can do a good thing on the pitch, so we just try to show to everybody we can play football. We're not just physically, but so tactically and technically we're not bad.